Hi, this is Shilpa Sawant here from Zaniya. Zaniya means beautiful, and today, as promised, I'm back with the first video on skin pigmentation. What is skin pigmentation? Now, when a sun rays falls on your skin, it tends to burn your skin. So what is the skin's response to this situation? The skin will produce excess melanin or excess skin pigment, which will help to soothe that area. So whenever a skin pigment or melanin is produced evenly on the skin, that is called a tan. However, when it is produced unevenly in forms of dark patches or in forms of dark spots, that is called hyperpigmentation. Now, what are the causes of skin hyperpigmentation? Now, sun damage because of excessive and cumulative exposure to skin. Secondly, is hormonal imbalance or pregnancy. Thirdly is maybe your genetics. Fourth reason is either a side effect of a medicine or a disease. And lastly, PIH. Now what is PIH? Post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation, which is very common. Now how do you get that? So if you have an inflamed acne or a pimple, so which is basically burning, so what will the skin do? The skin will direct the cells to produce excessive skin pigment. And that is how that will help to soothe that area. And that is how you get that dark spot on the skin. Another example is the ladies would relate to it. If you are in the kitchen and you're working and accidentally the oil may just spill on your hand, or your hand may accidentally hit a frying pan or a hot pressure cooker. What will happen? The skin will burn and that area is inflamed. Now to soothe that area, the cells of the skin are directed to produce excessive skin pigment. And that is how you get that dark patch. Now, is it possible that the dark patch or the skin pigment fades away? Yes, it does. Because our skin has a natural tendency to shed dead skin cells every day. I hope you understood the concept of skin pigmentation. In our next video, we will talk about how to prevent, or what are the precautions that we can take to take care or prevent skin hyperpigmentation. If you like this information, kindly share this video and like our YouTube channel, Zaniya Wellness. Till then, eat healthy, stay safe and take care. God bless.